Bitch, I'm not even gonna bother doing my intro. You know what fucking time of day it is. It's motherfucking vine of the day. And just remember, if we do not have the same taste in music, I don't give a fuck, cause I just don't. Alright, you guys, so for today's vine of the day, she is probably the most iconic singer that I've showed you guys today, up to this date. And it's none other than Miss Whitney Houston. Miss Whitney Houston, you should already motherfucking know her. She is the queen. She's that bitch, period. And I guess she's just one of those singers that I really don't have to tell you about because you should know basic human history. If you don't know this woman, I don't know what to tell you. This is her very first album. It's a self-titled album, and it went on becoming her number one selling album. And she is certified as one of the most awarded woman singer of all time, believe it or not, by Guinness World Record. And this is my oldest vinyl. This was pressed in 1985 when it came out, and I'm just so hey, hey. You guys, I'm motherfucking sweating, bitch. This next song is my exit song. I promise I will not sing. I promise. Hit it, Whitney. I was the one that did it. I believe the children are the children. She said. What needed to be said. Let me tell you what the motherfucking greatest love of all is. It's love for yourself, sweetie. You gotta love yourself, period. That's the greatest love of all.